Leo nime come to get down. Leo nime come to get busy. You've been on my case for a while, but baby, I am not that easy.
Welcome to The Source. Today we have
Sifina, Sifina, I'm no woman.
Talk to us about brands and the people that you've worked with. You are able to like work with Marini and other brands. How are you able to do subtle promotions? You're doing some promos, but kidogo yake.
I work with brands that I love and that I use or interact with on a daily basis, or at least like either family or on a daily basis. So Smart of Kenya, Marine Naturals, Denry, those are all brands I've either grown up with or grown to love. So it makes it easier when it's authentic to you.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you just released a song with Dufla. How was that like for you?
Hey, Caterpillar was like one of my favorite songs from last year. So it was an honor for him to call me to be on the remix. Kamakawa actually come through to Kakil. So it was dope. I like it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Songs have an African touch to it. They have that throwback childhood feel. Like, how do you get to do that? Do you have like an inner child in you? Like, you're trapped in a grown woman's body?
I'm trapped in my childhood. I had an awesome childhood. I grew up in Buru.
Yeah.
So all the games that you can play, I grew up on that. So it's easier to feed off of my upbringing and for people to relate to that.
Okay, that's awesome. What is phenomenal about you?
What's phenomenal about me? I'm dope, man. Like... let me say, being a phenomenal woman just means being your truest self. So for me, that's what makes me phenomenal, and that's what makes you a phenomenal woman, and him. So
yeah,
it's just about being your authentic self. Yo, what's up, people? It's a phenomenal woman, and you're watching The Source, Capital FM. Stay tuned.